से शांति दूत, शांता दुर्गे आई मुझे तूच शांति दूत, आमी तुझो
श्री शांता दुर्गा कुकलकारीन टेम्पल इज लोकेटेड एट फातर्फा ऑफ केपेम तालुका एंड इज वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट टेम्पल्स ऑफ गोवा. द टेम्पल इज डेडिकेटेड टू गॉडेस श्री शांता दुर्गा देवी, विच इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ पार्वती देवी. ओरिजिनली फ्रॉम कुंकोलिम विलेज इन सालसेट तालुका, द गॉडेस वॉज रिमूव टू फातर्फा इन 16th सेंचुरी ड्यूरिंग रिलीजियस पर्सिक्यूशन बाय द पोर्चुगीज. During the reign of Maratha ruler Chhatrapati Shahu Maharaj, the temple was reconstructed, which was previously destroyed by Portuguese invasion. The temple complex is on the foothills of a mountain chain bordered by greenery in all sides. At the entrance of the temple of Sri Shanta Durga Kukalikarin, there is a massive doorway called the Mahadwar. The temple has the big gold-plated kalash that is built on the main dome with ornamented design. In the Garbhagraha, there are two statues of Sri Shanta Durga. One is in sitting position and the second idol of Devi is in standing position. The same is the Darshana Murti because the devotees can take darshan of her daily. This statue is made up of five metals. She holds a Trishul, Sudarshan Chakra and an arrow in her hand. The annual Jatra falls in the month of Pausha Shuddha Navami and attracts thousands of devotees and tourists from all over the world. The Jatra is also called as the Pancharatri, meaning staying of 5 days and night. The devotees who practice this ritual have to stay in the temple day and night, and at night they have to sleep in the temple. There are 4 raths, which are nothing but chariots, namely Ambari Rath, that's an elephant chariot, Phula Rath, that's a flower chariot, Vijaya Rath, victory chariot, and finally the Maharath. These are used to carry the idol of goddess in procession during Jatra. People pull the Rath and take it to the temple of Akar Udingi. There, they pay their homage to her and come back. This continues for 4 days and all this ritual take place during night. The Jatra is celebrated for 6 days. On the first day of idol, the idol of goddess is carried in palki. On the second day, the goddess is put in palki, brought near the Rath and then placed in the Ambari Rath. On the third day, the procession of goddess is taken on the Phula Rath. On the fourth day, the same procession of goddess is taken on Vijaya Rath, and on the fifth day, the goddess is again kept specially in Makar, and this chariot, that's the Maharath, is pulled in morning 6 a.m. and on this day it is very crowded. On concluding day of Jatra, where usual rituals are performed, followed by Jagor. The next important festival is the Sontrio festival of Kukbolim. During Shigmo, Kunkolim celebrates the traditional Sontrio festival with a great pomp. Here, thousands of devotees gather at Kunkolim to seek blessings of Sri Shanta Durga Kukalikarin, where the annual procession makes its way from Fatorfa temple to the original site at Kunkolim. Kunkolim was the original site where the temple of Sri Shanta Durga was located. After being demolished by Portuguese, the idol was shifted to Fatorfa, where the new temple of Sri Devi stands today. The colorful procession carrying the palki of Sri Devi is taken through the same old route by which the deity was brought to Fatorfa centuries ago. The deity is taken back to the original site at Kunkolim, which is reenactment of what happened when Hindus fled to save their faith. Thus, the Sontrio, that's nothing but procession of umbrellas, is held on Panchami day in the month of Falgun. The procession is led by 12 colorful umbrellas atop tall poles of metal or carved wood. Here, each of the 12 umbrellas are different and stand for one of the 12 vanguds, it's nothing but clans of the Kunkolim area. The procession passes through different wards and then finally reaches to the main temple at Fatalfa. The umbrellas are carried by youngsters from village who dance through the procession while carrying the umbrellas. Similar to Gulal Utsav, here all males participating in the festival are smeared with color. Devi Shantadurga is called as Maghnichi Saibin, as she is known for a famous Maghni tradition. Every year, people from all over Goa visit the temple once and offer to the Devi as a kind of prayer to protect and bless them. Indeed, this Devi has been in the heart of every Goan with a slight chant which can be heard as Shantai Tu Paoge.